Verity has bought some land. 20 metres by 20 metres. She wants to build a house on the land. The house will have a rectangular ground floor of 96 metres squared. The house must be at least 4 metres from the road. Verity wants a scale drawing to show her plan to the builder. Make a scale drawing for Verity. The first thing we need to do is work out the sides, the dimensions of the rectangle that, when multiplied together, make 96 metres squared.
Literally what you just did to me.
And I've tried
that, and it's 147. Why don't
you scribble on this bit here? It's a background picture. I'm just trying to rub it out.
Sophie and Tom.
Mm.
It's not working.
You need this bit.
Yeah,
you can't see me now.
Okay.